Over the years, different businesses have been flourishing thanks to the technological advancement in different sectors. However, most business heads have become comfortable, which business experts warn that it could lead to business collapse as technology and innovations are evolving on a daily.
As human beings, we don't like change. Most people enjoy doing the things they've always done. At the same time, we think that innovation is exciting. So it's one of those paradoxes of innovation. Everybody is grasping for the new ideas. They want to develop the new ideas. But when they are asked to change the way they are doing things, very often there's a resistance.
They argue that it is very risky for business owners to think that telecommunication and technological companies are the sole innovators, a thing that is fading out. However, innovation should not only be limited to products and services, but also extended to building capacity of staff.
Those companies that innovate, you will see that they are changing rapidly. So they're changing not only in terms of products, but the way they handle customers, the way they are working in networks, the way their business model is developed. They are changing in all these different areas at the same time. That's a truly innovative company that are all the time striving to become better.
Innovation is not coincidental. It doesn't happen by accident, doesn't happen by chance. So we are encouraging all the employers to develop an innovation strategy. So you have an institutional approach to innovation.
The 7th CEO Forum, organized by the Federation of Uganda Employers, brought together minds, a cross-section of CEOs, minded leaders for a candid discussion, focusing on the theme, embracing innovation. I'm Dennis Uniala for Urban TV.